going, everybody? It's April 10th right now. It's turkey season. A few evenings ago, I was calling a little bit. Around about 7:30, I had two toms come in, and then two big ones come in. Two big toms, and we called this morning. They didn't, you know, they responded. No, they didn't respond at all this morning. The other morning they did, but today they never responded. Now we're back here in the evening. It's really sunny, good conditions. Got a few gobbles going on, and I've just been hitting the call like every 10 minutes. Just trying to bring them in here slow. But we got all the decoys set up out there. One on top of the dam, going crazy, and then we got two other hens right in front of us. So, hopefully we get some good luck. Coming. Alrighty, boys. Here's a turkey we shot right here. Pretty nice little tom. Pretty nice little tom. Kind of blew his beard off, but double beard. He's got a little one coming in right here. And so he's a double beard. It's pretty cool. Turkey.